A large number of women took to the streets of Muzaffarabad against Pakistan's indiscriminate and unabated construction in the illegally occupied region of Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. They carried banners demanding the immediate termination of the project that are underway on the Neelam Jhelum River, and also urged authorities to refrain from sanctioning any further projects. Locals blame Pakistan for recklessly exploiting natural resources in the illegally occupied region by building mega dams and hydropower projects on rivers like Neelam and Jhelum.
ये जो दरिया है नीलम झेलम रहने दो, हमें जिंदा रहने दो, हम ये कहते हैं बाकी सारे प्रोजेक्ट रहने दो जब तक आप पहले प्रोजेक्ट का अजाला नहीं करते, इन लोगों को पुरसकून माहौल नहीं अता करते, आइंदा आने वाली नस्लों के तहफ्फुज़ की जमानत नहीं देते, हम यहाँ पे कोई काम नहीं करने देंगे।
The protesters say that the construction of Kohala hydropower project, which is being pursued aggressively in the region, was poised to cause further damages to an already deteriorated environment of the region. Locals also urged army generals of Pakistan who called the shots vis-a-vis regions to weigh in the rapidly worsening situation in the country.
हम चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ से दरख्वास्त करते हैं कि मुजफ्फराबाद में ये होने वाली बेचैनी का वफाकी हुकूमत से ये दरख्वास्त करते हैं, इमरान खान से ये दरख्वास्त करते हैं कि यहाँ पे होने वाली बेचैनी का नोटिस लें और इन कायदीन को भी सबक लेना चाहिए और वापदा के खिलाफ फौरन कार्रवाई की जाए।
The locals in the illegally occupied region are deprived of even drinking water as river Neelam is drying up due to the construction of the hydropower plant project. The project, which was built in the pretext of bringing prosperity, has deeply affected the lives of the common people, with many of them forced to migrate to other places in the country. People of Pakistan-occupied Kashmir have been suppressed for 7 decades now. They are not just denied basic human rights, but are forced to lead their lives on terms dictated by Islamabad's political puppets in the region.
Hey,